Oh, look at our little friend here, Sammy. So sweet and cute. His ID number is A5122303, and he is a Corgi mix. Now this guy, look at that tail wag, oh my goodness. He is about 8 years old, so he's a little bit of a senior, but he has not slowed down yet. He thinks, we think he came in, yeah, October 17th is a stray from West Covina. He weighs 19 little pounds, and this guy, he's good on leash. He loves affection, as you can see, he just wags his tail, and he's kissy and affectionate, and loves his neck scratch and back scratch, anywhere scratch. He is good with other dogs. Of course, in his little bit older age, he's, you know, a little bit like, crazy dogs might be a little bit too much for him, but he likes them all. And yeah, we're not really sure how well he sees or hears, because yeah, he comes right up on things before he spots them.
He definitely has some vision.
yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
But he seems to have some impairment.
Yeah.
He'll stumble more, or it has to be right up on top of him.
Yeah.
And because of that, sometimes he, if you go too fast towards his head, he startles in his first
if he doesn't see it coming.
Yeah. Other than that, he just loves attention.
Oh, yeah.
He gives kisses. He's just a sweetie.
Look at that tail. He's just so fabulous and such a love bug. And he really deserves to get back in an awesome home, because he's going to have so much love to give. And he's just such a sweetheart. And he would love to cuddle with you all fall and winter long and for the rest of his life. So come on down to the Baldwin Park Shelter. Meet our friend Sammy. You can pet him like this, and he'll give you love, and you can give him love, and it'll be great. Sammy, show me your cute face. Look at that. He just wants to show me his cute tail. There he is. There's our Sammy. Bye-bye, Sammy. Say, come get me. Bye-bye.